For you. Oh, you're looking for a room. I'm your girl. Please don't scare other tenants. Who's howling this late? Miss Ghost, do not keep crawling out from Mother's TV. That television should be fine. What the? Reports again? Miss Ghost? Oops, my fault. Okie dokie, it won't leak again this way.
Crush Royale.
I found this mini shelf on Shopee. It's packaged very well. Let's build it together. It comes with a screwdriver and screws. The wooden planks are very sturdy. You can also adjust it to your liking. I love it.
You
I am such a loser. I'm a 19-year-old bookstore employee with only $200 in my bank account, and so I'm thinking about selling my feed pics for money.
What would you do?
I could start a business, but that's too difficult. And let's be honest, school's not for me, and this too risky. So let's see here. OF.
Hello.
Nah, better yet, I think I'll join the military.
What? I'm being deployed to the battlefield
without training?
I guess I'll have to start a new life.
This is me. This is my family. We need a lot of money now. Robbing a bank is a good choice. Oh, $500,000. You shouldn't challenge me, my son. No one can question me. You will pay the price for this. You go and carry out this operation. No, my family. Everything is ruined now.
My very first tenant offer was an unemployed loafer with no hobbies and no demands. I decided I would let him in because my place is kind of a dump right now anyways. In Rent Please, I start with this abandoned building and I create something crazy magical with it. All these apartments are mine to rent out. And the more I upgrade them, the more rent people are gonna pay. I can choose to kick them out, keep them in, or do whatever I want. My favorite part is I made everybody share a bathroom. I could do whatever I want. I'm the landlord in Rent Please. Download and play now.